Oh! I'm gonna be honest, that monster does not look like it makes that sound. This is actually crazy. So there's this fan-made My Singing Monsters game, and for the longest time, I thought it was just a real My Singing Monsters game. Like, it's actually so high quality that I thought it was on the same level as, what is it? Dawn of Fire. It looked like something as good as a real My Singing Monsters game. So I've never heard any of the songs in the game. I've never played. I've only seen like one or two clips, and both of them were low quality. So this is like a first time experience for me. Look at that. Look at the textures. Look at the 3D. Those are 3D models, you know. I like this song. Yeah, this sounds like it could be an actual My Singing Monsters song. I don't know how the My Singing Monsters community has this much talent. Whoa. Look when I move it around. It's got like, look, that's a 3D model. Oh my god, it has like, I don't know what it's called when there's like, there's layers. All right, let's, normally in My Singing Monsters, you start at the market. Flute Fly, I want to buy Flute Fly. Oh, there's no that's cool. There's no breeding like station. Oh, the sound effects are custom as well. This looks better than the actual Flute Fly. What the hell? I can't really hear it. Full screen. There we go. We got full screen now. Oh no, I just pressed the quit button. PG-13. I don't know why this is so... How? Why is this PG-13? I bet a three-year-old could play this. Bap. Bap. Ooh. The animations are better as well. Why is this game so smooth? They should just kick everyone out of the My Singing Monsters team and just hire whoever made this. I know it wasn't just one guy who made this game, but like, you know what I mean? Yeah, all right. Breed together, come on. I don't have that kind of time. I'm gonna speed up for the video. Ooh, it's actually incredibly hard to design a My Singing Monster and actually look like a My Singing Monsters design, if you know what I mean. Because My Singing Monsters has a certain style, which is hard to replicate. They did it perfectly. I'm just gonna be like praising whoever made this game. Ooh. I've been praising this so much, but I'm gonna be honest, that monster does not look like it makes that sound. That's where they f***ed up. I'm gonna give an idea for the monster sound. That's the sound of this monster, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna name them all. Name this. Actually, I'll pick a few random people from the comments, and if you're lucky, I'll name you as the monsters. Hello there. This is a message, don't know. Wait, what have I done? I just keep pressing stuff. I'm autistic. Oh, no! I just lost all my monsters! Bruh. What the fuck? Oh, that's a piss take! Well, at least I'm not... I know not to get Flute Fly. Flute Fly sounds like rubbish. Alright, I'm getting this guy. This guy. Ooh. I swear, in all the fan-made, like, stuff, Tweedle sounds so good, but in the actual game, Tweedle sounds like poo. These lot know how to make an MSM game. That's all I'm gonna say. I wanna get. What was it? What's his name? Octopus. Octopus, please. Oh, only 6 hours for an octopus. There's a lot of aspects that they've done better than My Singing Monsters. No, actually, they've done everything better than My Singing Monsters. No hate to My Singing Monsters. Please hire me. Oh. Oh, this is so good. They know how to make a mic. This reminds me of Plant Island.
Huh?
Because it's hard to, I don't know how to explain it. I've got something to tell you guys. My Singing Monsters hasn't topped Plant Island since it came out. They've been trying to do like the same chord progression, but it's never the same. Nothing could outbeat Plant Island, but these lot know what they're doing. Who do I want to get next? Oh, I want to get this Varro. It's these two, right? It's Tweedle and Flute Fly to get that. Oh, only 4 hours. Oh, well, this fucking failed. I don't want that. Okay, I think I got him. Hello. Okay, the egg. Every, like, thing that they've got wrong, they're probably going to fix anyways. So I'll shut up whenever they get something wrong. Ooh, that's a weird sound. Sounds like me when I go to the toilet. It's quite cool design. I don't think it was as good as the other monster, though. I don't think this Varro can outbeat Yap's design, all right? I want to get this guy. I want to get Banno. What's a bass machine? I can't afford a bass machine right now. Oh, Banno. I want to get Banno, please. Oh, no. I want to get all these. I want to get Dust Live Ivan. I'm so bad at pronouncing these names. Charol looks a bit mid, I'm going to be honest. Waddy. Waddy's a W. But who do I want the most? I'm kind of in love with Dust Lavin. All right, I better get this first try. It's these two and a plant. Oh, I didn't get him. Oh, he also sings. You know what? That's not bad. That's quite good. From what I know, this is the only island so far. Wait, who can I try out? Yeah, I want to get Waddy. Waddy, Waddy's a W. I want to get Waddy. There's a reason why his name begins with a W. What are you? Shut up. Oh, I got him. Waddy! Friend! Oh, this guy's going to sound insane. I already know it. Oh, he's percussion? I did not expect that. Very quiet as well. That's a shame. This is the sound I think he would have made. Yeah, that's the exact sound I thought he would make. Waddy's my favorite sounding monster so far. Yeah, this guy needs to keep singing. He sounds so good. All right, so this island is called the Evergreen Marsh. The slimy landscape is enchanted evermore with fairy tale creatures from around the Slav. What? Are they making up words? Because isn't that like the Russian thing? Legends affirm that being to the quagmire. What? This has to be bull. Come on. Mailbox. What's this? 25 more gems? Oh, and this guy? What the hell? What's this guy? This is the rare variant of like the actual monster in my magical sanctum. Oh, what? They give me so much stuff. They've got rares? Oh my god. This epic Tweedle looks real. Oh my god. They're so good at designing monsters. They've got a couple slip-ups. No, actually, they don't have any slip-ups to the monster designs. Hold on a second. How did we get those elements if we only can get water there and that? You know what I mean? Come on, Waddy! Come on, Waddy! Nah, I've realized that I have enough gems. It's not loading anymore. What? There was an error. I don't even think I mentioned the game's name. The game's name is The Lost Landscapes. Oh my god. I've been doing this for 30 minutes and I can't figure out how to download the game again. Oh my god, it's actually been an hour. I've been trying to figure this out. I figured it out. Right, I still have all my stuff. Let's go. Of course he's good as well. Everything's good on this island. I love these guys. I'm still on my quest to collect. What is this guy? The Lucifer. Okay, the three elementals are on top. All right, my two favorite monsters so far. Three favorite. Doll. I really don't like his name. My favorite monsters so far. Waddy. Dolzifan. And Bano. The perfect trio. Oh, I can buy the bass machine now, can't I? Hello, bass machine. You're going up there. No way, it plays music. Oh my god, it plays music. My singing monsters need to catch up. They need to make some structures which play music. Where would I put this if it was an actual, like, on a tier list? Where would I put this on an actual My Singing Monsters tier list? All right, so S tier is like Plant Island, Earth Island, and everything else. And then A tier is like Magical Sanctum. You know what? This is Magical Sanctum level. I'm not even joking. All right, let's try and breed another monster. All right, I could do this. Two and an air? Well, at least I have another Waddy. Come on. The more Waddies, the better. I'm just going to breed the two elementals, like the basic ones. Air and pot belly. Why are these so hard? Oh, okay. I've gone. Yay, Dandy Doo. Fucking finally. You better sound good. Of course they sound good. What am I talking about? Remember, I will name all these monsters after random people in the comments. I'm most likely to do comments which have a funny, which are funny. All right, air and water. That's the last combination I haven't done. All right, hopefully that's it. Yes.
Hey, yo.
I literally just said yes unironically. I swear none of these monsters have missed. Every monster has worked so well. Like, you know, on My Singing Monsters, like, there's a few monsters that you have to mute for the island to actually sound good. I'd say every monster on this is a W. I know there's a long way to go with this game, and I'm pretty sure the Raw Zebra has, like, slowed down on the production of things and focused on other things, but I'm still in love. I'm gonna make a trap remix to this. I don't even care. This is a banger. Please. Oh! Did I get him? Oh no, I did like this. Oh, this one's the mid one. Oh, it's percussion. Give me the monster I want, man. Yeah! Yes! Come on! Dolzifan. I know this guy's gonna sound insane. I'm spending all my food on him. Oh! Wait, no, shut up, everyone. Oh, of course this guy sounds the best. I just had a spiritual connection with him, like, instantly when I saw him. Alright, I just want to get Bano and then I'll stop recording. Bano, Bano, Bano. What is Bano again? I forgot. Like, it's gonna reset again when I try and breed him. They don't want me to get Bano. There's something scary. There's something dangerous about Bano that they don't want me to get. Alright, I only have two tries to get Bano. I'll do this fast. Yes! Bano! No! How do I get more gems? How do I get more gems? You literally can't get any more gems. You're gonna have to subscribe and turn the notifications on if you want to see this Bano card. Wait! Don't click off. I have one thing to say. Tomorrow, I will be giving away 10,000 Robux, so be prepared. All right, bye.